Welcome students in the English class. Today I am going to teach you about the vowels and consonants for nursery class from the subject of English. And students, as you know, there are 26 letters in the English alphabet family. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet's family, and we will read it, and you can also repeat after me. A, B, K, D, A, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, A, P, Q, R, S, T, A, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now students, we will found students, as you can see in these letters I have written the vowels in blue colors, A, E, I, O, U, and other letters are in red colors. Vowels are 5, A, E, I, O, U. And now students, I will write vowels and consonants on a hand. You can see I have drawn a hand for you to learn and to remember the vowels and consonants. Because students, you can learn and remember these vowels and consonants easily. You will write in thumb A, E, I, O, U. How many vowels? Students, repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. And students, all letters other than vowels are called consonants, and we will write consonants. Okay students, now we will write the consonants with the red color. B, K, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Students, you can see there are 5 vowels. How many vowels? A, E, I, O, U, and all letters other than vowels are called consonants. And now students, let's find vowels in words, because with these vowels we can make other words. And I have some flashcards for you to learn and understand the vowels with words. In this flashcard, this is the word cat, k-at, cat, and there is a vowel A. What is this? A. And next one is p-a-n, pen, and there is E vowel, second vowel, E. Next one is l-e-d, lid. E is the vowel. L-a-g, log. A is a vowel. K-a-p, cup. A is a vowel. And now students, I have a story of vowels for you, and I will tell you in next video. Thank you.